guys, it's Jana. Today we're going to be trying the corn oil and nail polish slime, so let's get started. So we're going to be using the LA Colors nail polish and corn oil. So let's get started. So first thing you're going to do is fill your cup or bowl or container or bag or plate or whatever the heck you have with some oil, and then drop some nail polish in. And I think that's enough. Pretty sure that's enough. It really doesn't say like how much you need to have. Oh shoot. Is this coming together? I'm confused. Feels like it is coming together, but it's not. Guys, this isn't slime. I'm not sure what's happening, but it's not good. It's not a good slimy texture. Because this feels like butthole. So,
I have no idea what's happening. I'm so sad. So that just made me look really sad. But, I don't know. I mean, that felt like it could have worked. I don't know what happened there. It was different. That's something. It was different. So, I don't really know what to say right now. I mean, I'm sad, but I think it might work. Just didn't right now. I want to try the styrofoam and
whatchamacallit method. I also want to get this nail polish off my hands. Because look at my hands. I don't like what they look like. Are we supposed to leave it to sit for a little while?
Now that I'm thinking about it, I think that's what you're supposed to do. So, I'm not really understanding what's happening right now because it was so amazing and then it just like totally failed. I swear I've tried this recipe before and it worked. I swear. Worked, made like a small amount of weird slime. Maybe I used the wrong kind of oil. Well, it's not gonna work today because I don't have another kind of oil. I do, but I don't feel like wasting it because, you know, just wasting isn't fun. But I'm kind of sad. I just gotta wash my hands more because this is like failing. I'm dying right now. Not sure how to get this off because it's hardened. So basically what I just did there is had nail polish harden on my hands and then not come off. That's basically what just happened. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this horrible video.
Hope you guys dislike this because it sucked.
Don't try this at home, guys.
That's a little tip. But yeah, thank you for watching this video. Bye.